that we most reluctantly say farewell to mighty Manhattan.